What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when your microphone is not working on macOS Ventura. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. While using your Mac, click on the Apple icon on the top left of your screen and select System Settings. In case your settings look a bit different on your device, then make sure that you're running the latest software update. Under Privacy and Security, navigate to the Microphone section. Here, make sure that the mic option is enabled for apps you're intending to allow access to your microphone. Some apps require to be restarted in order for this change to apply. Next, while in your settings, navigate to the Sound section. Under Output and Input, make sure that your microphone is showing up in this list. If it's not showing up, then the problem is often caused by a faulty device. Make sure that your microphone is plugged in correctly and turn it on if it has a switch. After selecting your mic, make sure that your input volume is not muted below. You should see your input level rise when talking into your microphone. If your Mac is still not picking up your microphone, then you should first of all close all applications running on your Mac. You can force quit all apps, especially those which have access to your microphone. Next, navigate to your General Settings and click on Software Update. Here, download the latest software update before restarting your Mac. A system restart can, in a lot of cases, fix issues with your microphone. Lastly, some apps require you to update their own audio input settings. I will use Discord as an example, but this applies to Zoom, Teams, and all other apps with access to your mic. In your user settings, navigate to Voice and Video. Here, select the correct audio input device and test your microphone to see how it sounds with your current settings. More information and troubleshooting tips will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.